on a ride. Just want to show you off some things. Shout out to Kaos Kustom for the engine stand. It's seems to be built very well. Also, got a new engine, AF80 crank, and 49 millimeter cylinder. It's gonna need a lot of work, guys. I take out the transfers in these fully. It also makes doing the roofs easier on the transfers also. Also, I want to show you guys these base gaskets. I do not recommend them. They suck ass. They blow out very easy, specifically right around there. No matter how careful you are with them, seating them, they'll fail real easy. I suggest the cardboard ones, or the cardboard-looking ones. But, yeah. So, and it seems to come with a good magneto, too. It's the upgraded one. I've never seen these kits before. They're called Samger, S-A-M-G-E-R. But, anyway. I just do that so I can twist the guts out of this shit and not worry about nothing. By the way, that's the fourth top end on this bottom. So, I'm getting a little worried about the bearings. But anyway, let's go for a ride, y'all. Got a new chest rig. See if this works. Yeah, I don't give a shit about twisting the guts out of this old shit. I actually am doing this as seeing what it can take, actually. They're tougher than you think, guys. Unless a wrist pin clip gets loose, then you're fucked. Anyway, hope y'all like that, guys. Later, dudes.